Would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? Would you fall in the name of love? When there's madness, when there's poison in your head, when the sadness leaves you broken in your bed, I will hold you in the depths of your despair, but it's all
why Mr. Urie has accepted the challenge from the office ladies today to do the ice bucket challenge is in aid of Save the Children. Now, as many of you will know, Save the Children is an absolutely fantastic agency that put together a lot of work with a lot of people. They save children in over 120 countries. In 2013 alone, they helped to save the lives of 15.4 million people around the world.